Hi everyone, allow me to introduce you to a new member of our family, MotionBit. It's a microbit expansion board designed for building robots that can operate with DC motors and servo motors. With MotionBit, you can easily create robots with a variety of movements and functionalities. In this video today, we will learn how to use MotionBit to make an autonomous obstacle avoiding robot car. Let's get started. For this project, we will need MotionBit with MicroBit, 4 TT motors, and ultrasonic sensor. The connection should be this way. On MakeCode editor, start a new project. Then add MotionBit extension and ultrasonic extension as well. Now add these blocks. Here, when button A is pressed, set variable go to 1 to change to moving mode. In this moving mode, always check the ultrasonic sensor. If an obstacle is detected less than 5 cm away, stop and light up RGB LEDs in red and then turn left for 2 seconds to steer away from the obstacle. Else, if no obstacle is detected, keep moving forward and light up RGB LEDs in green. When button B is pressed, set variable go to 0 to change back to standby mode to stop the car and turn off the RGB LEDs. Now download the code to your MicroBit. The car chassis was 3D printed using artillery harness. You can find the STL files in the description box. That's all for today's tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Stay tuned and see you next time.